light bars don't record when you're recording the AI script manager, apparently. But while you're playing back a replay, you can turn them on while it's replaying. That's the best I can figure out. I don't know if there's any other way to do it at this point. To where it'll record those actions. You would think, though, if it's recording you driving, it would record input. You know, but I don't know. I guess it don't work like that. But, I could be wrong. I don't really know 100%.